Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This time we will discuss about substitutes amendment. So here we go, let's see the video. In parliamentary procedures, a substitutes amendment is an amendment that replaces a portion or all of the wordings in a proposal. In legislature, a substitutes amendment kills a bill by replacing it if the amendment is passed. Legislative bodies sometimes have special rules regarding this type of amendments. For example, the Continental Congress had a rule stating, "No new motion or proposition shall be admitted to the color of an amendment as a substitute for a question of proposition under the agenda it is postponed or disagreed to." United Congress in the United Congress, substitute amendments are often used to replace the text of a bill that is no longer being considered with the text of an unrelated bill. In this case, it is said that the former bill is being used as a legislative missile for the latter. This has the real effect of skipping steps of the legislative process, should ask the need for a bill to be passed by a congressional committee. This is possible because there is no general requirement that amendments offered by senator of the floor must be German or relevant to the bill being considered. Other assemblies, in other deliberative assemblies, using Robert rules of orders, a substitute amendment is a form of the motion to amends. It could be debated, modified, and voted on like other amendments. A substitute can be a sentence, paragraph, section, or article within a motion or resolution, or it can be the entire motion or resolution. It could be used to improve a poorly worded motion or resolution with helps to pass it. Procedure, when a substitute is proposed, both the substitutes and the wordings of the motion that is being substituted for are considered in this case. The substitute could be amendments and the original motion could be amendments. Then a vote is taken on whether to put the substitutes or with any modification in place of the original motion or with any modification. This makes it fair for the proponents of the original motion, or if only the substitute could be considered and passed, then the proponents of the original motion would get a chance to advocate and possibly improve their motion if that was the case. If the substitute amendment fails, the main motion as amendment will still need to be voted on. A bill is a legislative bill, typically with no substantive provisions, that is introduced for purpose of later being amendment to expand the actual legislative proposals advanced by the introducers. Each device is used for a number of purposes, should ask conforming to the rules adopted by a legislative body as to timely introduction of legislation or obedience by constitutional procedural requirements. In parliamentary procedure, a substitute amendment is an amendment that replaces a portion or all of the wordings in a proposal. In legislatures, a substitute amendment kills a bill by replacing it if the amendment is passed. Legislative bodies sometimes have special rules regarding this type of amendments. For example, the Continental Congress had a rule stating, "No new motion or proposition shall be admitted under the color of amendment as a substitute for a question or proposition under the agenda it is postponed or disagreed to." In the United Congress, substitute amendments are often used to replace the text of a bill that is no longer being considered with the text of an unrelated bill. In this case, it is said that the former bill is being used as a legislative missile for the latter. This helps the office of skipping step of the legislative process, should ask the need for a bill to be passed by a congressional committee. This is possible because there is no general requirement that amendments offered by senators on the floor must be German or relevant to the bill being considered. Other assemblies, in other deliberative assemblies, using Robert rules of orders, A substitute amid one is A from of the motion to amines. It will be depleted, modify it, and fourth unlike other amidments. I substitute can be isentency, paragraph sections, or article within a motion or resolution, or it can be in the entire motion or resolution. It could be used to improve a poorly worked motion or resolution which helps to pace it. Procedures. When a substitute is proposed here, both the substitute and the wordings of the motion that is being substituted for are considered. In this case, the substitutes could be amendments and the original motions could be amended. Then a vote is taken on whether to put the substitute or which any modification in place of the original motion or which any modification. This makes it fail for the proponents of the original motion, or if only the substitutes could be considered and passed, then the proponents of the original motion would get a chance to advocate and possibly improve their motion if that was the case. If the substitute amendment passed, the main motion as amendment will still needs to be voted on. In parliamentary procedure, the motion to amend is used to modify another motion, and amendment called itself the amendment. A related procedure is filing claims in a motion. Using Robert's rules of order newly revised, main motion can be amended by Schuchel's first order amendment. A first order amendment can be amended by second order amendment. However, the limit is that a second order amendment may not be amended because it will be too complicated. Secondary motion is by their nature and suit a variable element, also may be amended. For example, the motion to postpone may be amended as to the length of the postponement. Postponing means the motion to limit or extend limit or debate may be amendments as to the number of lengths or species of the total times to be consumed. And the motion to commit a reform may be amended as to the details of the commit or the time with hand which the commit must report. Forms and use of the motion to amend takes three basic forms.